Hey everyone, it's Miriam B and welcome to my channel. This video is part 2 of my do-it-yourself budget kitchen makeover. If you haven't seen part 1 where I gave my kitchen cabinets a new look using contact paper, you can check that out. I will leave a link in the description box. In this video, I want to show you how I transformed the look of these counters on a budget. For this project, I use easy liner removable adhesive surfaces, which I bought from Walmart, a utility knife, scissors, a ruler, a pencil, and a card. So first I measure and cut the liner to the length of the counter. Then I remove the liner from the backing paper. Then I use a card to smooth the paper down to help eliminate bubbles. And this is how the counters looked before. And this is after. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and stay tuned for more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.